For this video, we will show you how to apply Dabir Refinish Barrow Base 500 Series. Start by thoroughly cleaning the surface with the Dabir Refinish 90-851 Water-Base Anti-Static Degreaser using two cleaning cloths, one wet and one dry, with a wipe-on, wipe-off method. Next, tack the surface to remove any dirt and debris. Mix Dabir Refinish 8-149 Tintable Sealer to achieve the desired gray shade undercoat needed for the repair. Formulations are available in the Color Focus Formula Retrieval Software. Apply one coat of sealer to the repair area and allow to flash for approximately 10 to 20 minutes. Now you are ready to mix color. As soon as possible in the repair process, the correct color choice should be made using the Dabir Global Color Box or spectrophotometer. When applying color, do so in single coats using the proper spray pressure settings for your gun. Proper flash times between coats is required. It is important to ensure the base has flashed before moving on to the clear coat. Allow the base coat to flash for 20 minutes. For the clear coat application, we're using Dabir Refinish 1404 Air Dry Clear Coat. This is a high-quality, high-speed clear coat, so we recommend mixing the volume of the clear coat to the size of the job and temperature. For this job, we will apply two coats of the 1404 clear coat with no flash time between coats. After 30 minutes at standard temperature and humidity level, the 1404 clear coat is ready for sanding and polishing. Clear coat dry times will vary due to temperature, humidity, and film build. For full cure, please refer to the product's technical data sheet. For more information about the Dabir Refinish Barrow Base 500 series, visit dabir.com.